Hello everyone, my name is Maxwell and today we're going to be playing Doom Eternal. Now, I've only played a little bit of this game, for some odd reason I never really finished it, but I thought, you know what, I'll play it and we're going to finish it. So let's jump right in and find out the rest of the story, shall we? Difficulty select. I'm too young to die, hurt me plenty, ultra violence, wow, nightmare. Ultra nightmare. Extra life mode. Damn, look at that. Just put his third eye right there.
Against all the evil that hell can
conjure. Ooh, Jesus, that's loud.
All the wickedness that mankind can produce.
Turn you down. Thanks, man. Maybe we're gonna turn that down as well.
We'll send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Damn, still looks great. Look at that. Jesus Christ, look at that.
Casualties range in the billions.
That looks mad though. How large would that have to be, man? It's like friggin' country spanning.
Pray that he is watching.
Please! If you can hear me, if you're out there,
attempting to acquire the Hell Priest signal.
Nearly 60% of our planet has been consumed by the invaders.
Whoa, 60%.
We have the Hell Priest signal locked in. The target is marked. But the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they fear, not man, or his armies. They fear the mark of the beast.
Is
Damn, man. All right. Bitch.
I have located the priest signal. I will mark it on your HUD.
The gates of hell. Hey. Glory kill. Alright. We got this under control. What is that? Something is above us. How do we reach that? Alright, chainsaw enemies. I'll see. Yeah. All the blood and guts. Damn, man. Slicing and dicing. Oh, you can piss off, mate. What is this? Alright. Give me a second. I'm going to try and find how to get to that. Ah. Okay, double jump. Where's that, I saw it here somewhere. There it is. Ah, here we go. Found the secrets. Ooh. Looking pretty good, I like it. Little figurine. I'm not sure what that is. Weapon mod selection tutorial. Okay, oh, this is to upgrade the gun, alright. So, we can choose either one with sticky bombs as a special perk of the gun that shoots small explosives at enemies, or we can choose a full auto, which is pretty much just a minigun, and just mow down everything we see. Such a hard choice, and I'm bad at choices. I do like explosions, but then again, everything gets mowed down in my way. Explosive or mowed down? I think we're gonna go with full auto. Get rid of enemies as soon as we see them. Slice and dice, mate, on your life. Oh, you nut. Good. Stay back. Ah, it's like a minigun shotgun. Oh, what the fuck? Got no ammo. You can piss off, mate. Get out. Out of here. I should press tab, I don't wanna miss anything. Did I miss anything on the map? Nope. Alright. Hell's Brigades. What's this? Hell Braggers. Good to know. Less reedy, more shooty.
My soul remains guarded. You can't.
What was that? I'm assuming that was one of the Hell Priests. Pretty easy. Damn. Oh, Jesus Christ. Look at that. Damn. Can I shoot you? Wait, what?
There are two hell priests remaining.
Something about consumption of Earth? Come here, you bastard. Come down and fight me. Look at that. Where are they going? What's this? Surrounding human population, part 1. Nearly 60% of the planet has been consumed by demons. Jesus Christ. With the rate of expansion increasing each day, the majority of the world's population died in the first months of the Hell invasion, following the catastrophic failure of virtually every man-made system. Well, the military's response was immediate, but only marginally effective, at providing a safe retreat to civilians. Well, we're getting our asses kicked. I might need an upgrade. Can I go up here? Well then. Wait, there's something. What is that? There's something here. It's up there. But how do I get there? You like not, buddy. I like how you're immune to my punches, you piece of shit. You could just die right there, my buddy. How the frick did you get down here? You don't look too well right about now, I'd say. Oh, I can jump up. Okay. We've got another little figurine, my man. Back up, man. Bombs away. I got him. Can I jump down there? Will I die? How's it going, buddy? Blood and guts for everyone. Holy shit, my aim's terrible. Suck on that, mate. Alright, where do I go from here? There? Look at that. What the? Huh? Stay still! Got you, you fucking. Have a nice day, mate. Gotta finish you off. thought I had enough of you. Ready full on ammo? Let's go. How many times do I have to punch him? The weapon wheel. Press Q. Alrighty. Very nice. Very, very nice. There, buddy.
Assemble in an orderly fashion and move towards the nearest harvesting zone.
Thank you.
necessary step on the path to a brighter tomorrow. Thanks to the UAC Hell Merger Initiative, humanity can now reach its full potential. The UAC would like to thank you for your support during this transition.
Hey. Got him! Got him! Can you, like, not mate? I'm gonna need it. Oh, gotta get out of here. Keep shooting and it'll go away. Oh. No, buddy, just get out of my way. Did it. Alright. It's pretty intense. I like it. How's it going, buddy? Slicey dicey on your lifey lifey. Bombs away. Eat lead, suckers. Or explosives, I should say. I see you running, mate. Don't even go there. Okay, I think that's everyone. Damn, the other one's on fire, man. Well, looks like things are going to get pretty interesting from here on out. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you in the next video. Bye.